Hi everyone, how's it going? Sergesiou here. In this episode, I'm going to demo how to set up a new Mac from a Time Machine backup. Let's consider the following scenarios. You've already done a Time Machine backup and wiped your Mac clean before selling it, as was shown on the following two episodes. Furthermore, you've just purchased a new Mac and now wish to restore everything from your Time Machine backup to the new Mac. Demo time. So let's get started. Therefore, turn the Mac on, and after hearing the familiar boot chime, you're presented with the welcome setup screen. Select your country, then press the continue button. Then, your keyboard layout and click continue. Select and enter the password for your Wi-Fi network, and then click continue. Once the connection to your Wi-Fi network is established, you're shown information about Apple's data and privacy policy. Click continue when ready. At this point, connect your Time Machine backup disk to your new Mac. Now, on the transfer information to this Mac window, click the radio button for the Time Machine option and then click continue. Select the Time Machine backup disk and click continue. Now, select the backup to transfer information from, in my case it's my MacBook Air, then click continue. You're now shown the information that will be transferred to the new Mac. Wait for the spinning icon to finish loading all necessary information, then click continue. Now enter a password for your user account on this Mac, then click continue. Again, entirely up to you, uncheck all boxes for file vault encryption and then click continue. The transferring of your information from your Time Machine backup will start automatically. Once completed, your Mac will restart automatically to finalize the migration process and will indicate when the migration is complete. This could take some time depending on the size of your backup. Once the migration is complete, click quit and you will be brought to the login screen of your new Mac. And that's all there is to it. Migrating all your information from a Time Machine backup couldn't be more simple. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so, and don't forget to hit that bell icon to be notified of the next episode. Thanks for watching. Peace!